CyberAgent's business can be largely divided into the internet advertising, investment development, and media divisions. Our media division offers the Amoeba blog, a blogging service which is widely used. The reason we introduced the Oracle database and Oracle Real Application Clusters was that we were able to achieve a reduction in hardware costs by switching from Spark to Intel architecture. Also, we changed from an Oracle single node to RAC, enabling us to greatly enhance our fault tolerance. We chose Oracle Database because of the solid nature of the monitoring software, especially Oracle Enterprise Manager and Performance Insight. In addition, there is the comprehensive approach to technical support. Furthermore, the Intel architecture that Oracle RAC is built on represents an excellent choice, as it is less costly for us to implement and own. With the adoption of Oracle Database and RAC, CyberAgent has been able to achieve a level of redundancy and system stability that can sustain the 8 to 10 billion page views we get each month, as well as the traffic we expect in the future. We have benefited from an overall increase in performance of 5 to 10 times. In terms of cost savings, we have achieved a dramatic reduction in the region of 10 to 20%.